Welcome everyone to Racecars Universe. Today I bring you something quite unique, a mini race car. It's Trent Dixon's very special Honda powered creation, filled with character and true racing spirit. Built with cornering in mind, Trent found this car back in 2016 and took him roughly 3 years to complete it. To start with, the roof was removed and built from the ground up with complete rollcage, strengthened steering column with added stiffening bars, flat floor to reduce any turbulence under the car. Here's the quirky full-on race seat and all the buttons and levers and controls for the Link ECU to work its magic. Encased in a beautiful glass window, we find the heart of the machine, the Honda H22a with forged pistons at 12.1 compression ratio, 5-speed gearbox with LSD, and the full-on racing suspension treatment. A truly outstanding build that's ready to rip hard on the track, as you will see just now. So brace yourself, guys, you're in for a treat.
We managed to get the gallery in, and it looked like we'd lost